With OpenRoads Designer, we focused on several critical business issues, and one of those is being able to integrate multiple disciplines within our three-dimensional design model. Now, why does it matter whether or not I might be able to integrate multiple disciplines into a design model? Being able to integrate data from a bridge model or a drainage model or a utility model into a composite single model allows us as designers to get a full view of the project and all of the data that's interacting and working together within the project. In the long run, what does this do? It improves collaboration, it reduces the risk, and ultimately, on every project, it reduces or minimizes change orders. It gives us visibility into the project earlier in the process so we minimize errors and conflicts later on. Let's take a look, and I'll show you how OpenRoads Designer allows you to integrate multiple disciplines. As we begin, let's start at the ground level, or actually below ground level, with our subsurface data. In this example, we've extracted our geotechnical borehole information and incorporated that in three dimensions, geospatially correct, within our interchange design model. And we can see that, again, placed visually within the model and within correct location of the other elements. In addition to that geotechnical data, we want to be able to incorporate a bridge model. So here I'm referencing in the bridge model for the flyover ramp of this interchange. We can see the relationship just at a very basic level, being able to see the relationship of the bridge model relative to the roadway models gives us feedback and the ability, again, to make decisions more clearly and more effectively. Here we'll just rotate the view around and we can see the location of piers and footings, and we'll again make a note that we have an area here that we need to make a modification. In addition to being able to visually inspect data, to be able to incorporate it, we also want to be able to incorporate and integrate data so that we can design more effectively. Here we're laying out an outfall structure, and we're doing that in relationship to the roadway model as well. So we've laid out that outfall structure along with the head wall, so now we can just simply be able to access and analyze that data. So OpenRoads Designer gives us a common modeling environment so that we can lay out, so that we can design and analyze data in one environment. Here we're taking advantage of the conflict detection tools in OpenRoads Designer. And we're going to look for conflict points between a water line and a drainage network. Now we can do that simply by selecting the features that we want to compare. So we'll select the feature definition for a water line and the drainage structures, and we're going to process that. You can also select features based off of their symbology as well. Now the conflict points from our model are then compiled. We can look at those within a report that you see here. Notice that the conflicts have been put in a tabular format. We have the ability to see which elements are conflicting. We can see options for resolution, who might be the responsible party for resolution, as well as the geospatial location for those conflicts. Now, as we think ultimately about being able to integrate design data into a composite model for better decision making, we want to be able to integrate data from multiple sources in multiple formats. So here, I've just simply integrated or referenced in a building model. Now, we're going to take a look at this in the cross-section view, again, to ultimately analyze and evaluate these different data design data from different disciplines and see how they work with one another. So we open up the cross-section view, we see the drainage pipe in relationship to the roadway, in addition to the building model as well. Thank you for taking time to join me as we looked at integrating multiple disciplines within our design models with OpenRoads Designer. I hope you found it useful, I hope it was enlightening. If you'd like more information on OpenRoads Designer, check us out at Bentley.com or just use the link provided in the video.